Hey guys, so I'm sick, so we're gonna have to deal with this voice for the whole vlog. But my boyfriend just dropped me off because Chloe and Tiana are at a dance thing. And I just remembered I don't have a key. So let's figure this out. So I don't have a key, so I'm just kind of chilling outside. This just came in the mail. So I'm gonna read this on my porch while I wait for Chloe and Tiana to get home. That's fun. All right, so Tiana's here.
I'm here.
And Chloe's here.
Okay.
And I was only outside for like 10 minutes, but I got a good read of Bernie. So now we're gonna get ready and keep you updated. All right, so, okay, right when I start recording. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, nope. Okay, so we're the Grady Twins and Nightwing today, and we are 41 minutes away from Comic-Con. So let's go. I'm excited to meet people from Instagram and spend a shitload of money. So let's go.
Woo!
Woo!
Ew!
Since most of our videos seem to have like one song that we sing throughout, this time it's gonna be Bewitched by Blood on the Dance Floor.
I love Blood on the Dance Floor.
In 2.4 miles, take exit 279B to merge onto NC 147 North toward Durham.
Okay, so the exit we're about to take, the first time we ever went to NC Comic Con, we didn't know if that was the exit we were supposed to take, because the person giving us directions wasn't competent. I fucking swear. So we didn't know if we were supposed to stay on or go off. So like we were like pretty much parked in between the road and the exit for like 2 minutes trying to figure out where to go. So that was fun, and we're about to go on that exit. So that's cool. So we're in the convention right now. We tried to find like a quiet place because it's been hectic. We've gotten a lot of people asking for pictures, which is really, really cool. So we're gonna walk around and keep you updated if we see any of you guys. So,
got it.
They probably just have that. Hi. Me?
You mean folks from the question? Good to hear, man. Good to hear. If you have any questions or need help with anything, just let me know.
We got these two Umbrella Academy prints. And then we got a Grand Budapest Hotel and a Rocky Horror keychain. And then Tanana got this beautiful print. And then I got these, and it's beautiful. And hold on, let me flip it. All right, so it's been really, really good so far. What was the number?
31.
That's how many people asked me and Chloe for a picture, which was really, really
cool. Even asked. No, like, those are the amount of people that like
recognized
said something.
Us.
Like I'll walk behind them and they walk forward and like someone go, "Is that the girls from The Shining?" Oh, so, you see, like.
So yeah, it's like only been like an hour and a half, maybe
an hour,
and it's like it's been.
Oh, it's from the Ghostbusters.
And it's been awesome, and the line for Gerard is already starting to go up. So
we're not going anywhere.
I want to go.
We're not going today. That line is huge. We're not going today.
Anyway, yeah, so I think we're going to go get food. So we have these huge hot dogs now. While we were out there, we met at Trancy Fruit. I'll put her username here. She was so sweet and, like, really, really nice. And we'll put the picture here as well. She was adorable. So. Ooh. Dick is eating a hot dog.
We are with Jordan. And your Instagram name is?
JL Sophie.
Yeah, and we're
spelling it.
I know. You're fine. And we're just chilling, and her sweater lights up, and it's pretty swaggy. I love how we all got the Hillary Clinton joke. That was A+.
Yes. Tiana, what are you doing right now?
I accidentally spilled mustard on the ground, and I have to clean it up. I could have left it. Could have.
This seems like something Dick Grayson would actually be, he would do.
Yeah, he would clean it up.
Yeah.
Do it for Dick.
Do it for Dick.
Do it for the Dick.
Do it for the Dick. All right, so we just got a lot of stuff. What number are we at?
58.
58. So we're gonna go through more stuff that we got. Okay. So I got a Carl Grimes because he's my son. Then we got this Harley Quinn one, this Freddy Krueger one for Cole. Tanana got another Spider-Gwen one.
Cause fab.
What is these? Oh, Chloe got this really cool one of all the Jokers. So we found this creepy-ish hallway. So we just had a little Grady Twins photo shoot. And now Tanana is having a photo shoot. So That's cool. We just kind of had a random guy come in and take pictures of us taking a picture, which was fine. Oh.
How do you get the flash on?
Oh my God, put the flash up.
Oh. Oh, I didn't see the button. Sorry.
We also got this print, and we got these two, and we will put the link to their Instagram.
Dick gets the dick, you know?
Yeah. Broadway is in that building. Dad, I'll see you tomorrow. Ooh, this is a really cool place. Oh my God, can we have a photo shoot in here real quick?
Yeah.
This is really cool. They were stupid and took theirs off.
Sorry, I was dying.
Bold. Bold.
Bold. But today was really, really fun, and I'm really excited for tomorrow. Hopefully we don't buy anything else, because...
Yeah, and...
And I'm excited to meet Gerard.
Yeah, and it's going to be better tomorrow. We'll probably be there longer. It's just because it was a Friday, then there weren't as many people there. Yeah, it'll be a lot better tomorrow. There'll be more people, and I think we're probably meeting up with a couple of people, so it's gonna be pretty bomb.
I'm gonna get that. Only after.
Yeah. Oh my God!
Wait, just skip it.
Yeah.
Rip when you're out in the 60s. You tried. All right, well, we're here getting ready for day two. This is our most exciting day. Because I'm doing Winnie Harley, and you're doing Spider-Gwen. Maya's doing Silk. It's going to be very eventful. We're very excited. Maya has almost lost her voice completely. Maya, do you want to try and say something?
Not really.
Okay. So, Tiana and I are probably going to do most of the vlogging today, but we'll keep you guys updated. Okay.
Okay, we are on the way to the con now. Alright, we got, you know, Silk here. No voice. Looking cute. Okay. Wedding Harley. Fashionable driver. Mm-hmm. And then we've got me, you know, just Gwen. Better than Cindy over here. But it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. She can't even say anything.
I could have been a better son. When we go real bad, yeah. When it's fire, just me.
I'm not kidding.
Okay, we're gonna close the
Oh, yeah. Just right through my butt.
We're cold.
That is true.
I'm not cold.
How you feel?
I feel like I'm doing this for my dad.
For my mom, Gerard Way.
And for my dad. Like, it's all about Way.
Tell me she doesn't look like a cake.
Shut up. I can't do this. She has a cupcake and she is icing.
When mom is 5 minutes late.
Mom!
It's 12:05 right now, so we're waiting for the signing to start.
Mom's
awake. It's 12:45 and the line still hasn't moved at all.
Want to get a picture?
Which to sign? That sounds very mysterious. You don't have to read it. Your names. Back. Your problems getting through customs.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.
Good.
Oh, someone else talk.
We just met Gerard Way, and he was a small bean. He was so adorable, and he just like shook my hand. Like
I didn't know he was just keeping his hand out, and I kind of looked at it, and I was like, oh, shit. And I, like, I was at my glove is broken, and I'm like, Michael's raising, no, it's fine. I'm like, oh, my God.
He said my costume was
like, yeah, he said it really,
like, my costume. And I was like, you're cute.
So we just waited in line for 3.5 hours, so we're going to get food now. Hey.
We are now finally eating. We got hot dogs and fries. Better than the hot dogs yesterday, because they have white bread, not wheat bread. Tiana is enjoying. I think we're just gonna walk around for a little bit and see if we can meet up with anyone. But yeah.
We are really fucking cold still.
And then we'll make our move.
Oh, he's out. He's out. He said, I'm done.
You wanna meet mom?
You gotta work we for wanna it. Meet, work we for wanna mom. Meet mom.
Work for mom. Work for mom.
So me and Tiana and Chloe were just walking, and we saw a Miles Morales, and we're like, we gotta take a picture, and we kind of jumped into a photo shoot. So we just had like a 10-minute photo shoot with this really good Miles Morales. And then Michelle Pfeiffer, Catwoman, came in, and Delson Rowe from
she's
Second
my
Son.
Mom. She, yeah, so she's my mom.
So we just had like the awesomest photo shoot ever. So she's my mom, and so is Gerard Way.
Yeah.
And our dad was here.
Our dad was here. We took a picture with dad.
I'll put insert a picture of dad.
Yeah,
and we met with Alex, and I'll put her username right here. She's awesome. And yeah, it's been a good day, and I think we're like
we're pretty done.
We're
gonna walk around the courtyard one more time and then
yeah, because we've been here since 11, which doesn't seem like a long time.
Oh, when you were in line for 3 hours.
We were in line for 3.5 hours.
And it's
pretty
cold.
Over it. So yeah. We're tired. But
we get Papa John's.
Oh yeah, we get Papa John's tonight. All right, so I guess we're gonna go one more time through the courtyard and then go home.
All right.
Yeah.
Going out.
I've like de-cosplayed a lot, but we're apparently doing a photo shoot now.
Yeah, it's gonna be legit. Going out.
I love taking pictures. This is our park. So this is us trying to get into the car. You got it, Tiana.
This is the pit.
Okay, then I'll sit. Uh-huh. And then.
All right, now you gotta keep it open.
Right.
Now I fit in here. Okay. We're in the car. I don't know. What time is it?
I don't fucking know.
You go, bro.
Time to go home and take all this shit off.
4:21.
Oh, we almost got 4:20, you guys.
And we're leaving the con. We've been here for 5 hours. But yeah, I mean, it felt like a long time because we were in line for so long. But yeah, when we get home, we'll show you what we got because we haven't vlogged any of the things that we bought or have gotten signed.
Oh, so, we only got
a couple. Yeah. So we'll do that when we get home and we're going to get some pizza.
Pizza. And apparently we'll be doing a bonfire.
It's a bonfire tonight, too.
A bonfire.
Bonfire.
Yeah, girl, quit out.
All right, so... You know, sometimes there's very aggravating people at cons. Okay, imagine like 5 of them being
in line
in front of you for 3 hours. So we wanted to die. We wanted to keep these people as far from Gerard Way as possible because they were saying things that they were going to say to him. And we were like, what's wrong with you?
What is wrong with you?
But then like we were like, there's maybe like 30 people ahead of us to get inside. And they were like, if you don't have a ticket currently, you have to go.
Which sucks.
Which sucks. It's horrible. I felt really bad for the people who didn't have a ticket and were nice. But they didn't have one.
And so they had to leave the line. I was like, yes.
But maybe even more mad, they didn't even seem sad.
They were like, okay, let's go get ice cream.
I would have bawled my eyes out if I couldn't meet them. But yeah, so we just want to keep you updated on that because he was...
Oh, look, it's Charlie Brown. Charlie Brown. That's like an old man.
Oh, his face. He looks probably been getting looks all day.
He's probably been getting looks
yeah,
all
so a
day.
30-year-old like Charlie Brown cosplayer just walked past us. Here, what? I'll get a video of the con.
Oh, Carl, please.
Carl.
Ew.
Carl.
All right, here's
Carl. Oh, look, we got here the right time because it's full now, apparently.
Song choice is?
Carl. That's a song choice.
Hot Cheetos and Takis. Hot Cheetos and Takis. I can't get enough.
This is the con. If you walk down there,
or you'll meet Gerard Way.
You could have met Gerard Way if you wait there for 3 hours.
If you go by this little water fountain, you'll see when we get past this car. You can have a photo shoot with some random guy who's got a great camera and great camera skills.
You gotta wait for this car to move. Mate.
He's letting you in!
Mate, go, mate!
fountain up there.
You can take great photos with Catwoman.
He was
can you
like,
let me in, please?
He was like squat.
Can you let me in, please? Fuck you.
Okay. He was like squat on the fountain, and I was ready to fall, man.
I thought I was gonna fall so many times. I was like, I'm dead. If I fall into this water, sir, I want to get this nice photo, but I'm not trying to get like be freezing cold in this water.
Yeah. Carl, that child looks just like Carl Grimes. Oh my god.
That child looks just like Carl Grimes.
So I think the only thing that we have planned tomorrow is the cosplay competition, which is at what time?
Five.
So I think we're gonna come later tomorrow, maybe like
get over,
one or two.
Soon, right?
I don't know.
Oh my god, I'm so confused.
Downtown Durham is not a fun place to drive. Anyway. Oh wow. School.
Oh, chilling. Oh no, stop. Gwen is out. Where am I going? Actually, I need to watch the GPS.
You're going straight. Hurts so bad. I like it, yeah, short do. Cute. So today's haul. So we Tiana got this signed. We got this signed for our friend Anna. We got this signed for our friend Bailey. And then I got this signed for me. And then I got a Red Hood, a Saga, and a Nova poster, and I got an NC Comic Con shirt, and I'm really happy because it has Umbrella Academy on it, so like, nice.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
It is day three. It's like 12 o'clock because we got to leave later today because we don't have anything planned, so we're doing Arkham Knight Harley. Femme Joker and Jack.
Cutie eyebrows.
So today's gonna be pretty bomb. I think we're gonna meet up with some people, and the only thing that we have like planned necessarily is we want to go to the cosplay showcase at 5, which is another reason we're leaving kind of late. But yeah,
we'll keep you updated. Bye.
We are currently on our way to the third and final day of NC Comic Con. I'm being Handsome Jack. Tiana's being Femme Joker. Chloe's being Arkham Knight Harley Quinn. So, should be really, really fun. I'm really excited to see the costume competition and meet some people. So, let's go.
I don't know. What all of the makeup do you need?
Just hand me the backpack. I don't know if we just haven't noticed or what. Because today a lot of people noticed us as we were driving. Because usually like people don't. It's because like our windows are tinted. But today like a lot of people like were looking at us while we were driving.
But we look bomb, so it doesn't fucking matter.
I mean, look how cool I am.
B.
My pocket watch.
You B. I look greasy as fuck.
I know, same. Okay, we're gonna go fix ourselves now and keep you updated. So, we just got really good chicken sandwiches. Do you have any more, Tiana? No, we all ate them. Okay, so there's all of us. We have Jordan, which is what's your username?
JL Soki.
And then what's your username?
Please Street Fatality.
All right, so we're just chilling.
Oh, I just got your name. Is it supposed to be Sweetie Con?
Yes! Notices that.
Wait, what is your user? I didn't hear it from over here.
Fleet Street Fatality.
That's
amazing.
Wow, when you get the reference. Alright, so.
I hope not.
Oh, it's lipstick. Ew, that was the lowest burp.
In character. Alright, so we're just gonna chill and go, I think, back to Artist Alley and get a poster because we're gonna get them for $5 because she got one.
Put lipstick on it again.
All right, so we're gonna go now.
Natural.
So we're playing Cards Against Humanity on Chloe's camera, and we got some squad going on here.
He's getting
it. No, it's that chopper versus Cassidy. So yeah, background music on point. We're at the cosplay competition right now.
Oh, that was not a photo?
Camille and Jordan.
Yes. Oh, sorry. My bad.
Chloe was ready to get in line to join.
She was about to walk on the stage and be like,
not him, I know.
So we're doing that right now.
Yeah, like, I was going to be in it, and then they were like, you're too good. And I was like, I know I am.
It wouldn't be fair. She just
went. It wouldn't be fair. Like, I would just win. And so I was like, haters bagel.
Trent, and I'm a divinely inspired Ursula the Sea Witch.
Showcase just ended. It's like 6:30 and we're headed back to the car and we're starving.
Uh-huh.
And
so tired.
Yeah, but today was like really, 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 really fun hanging out with Jordan and Camille and playing Cards Against Humanity while there was like a
dance party
happening next to us. But yeah, it was really, really, really fun. So we're gonna get food. I wanna say this is over, but we have to go home and show the prints that we got, so
BRP.
We all want Zaxby's. And so the GPS isn't taking us on the highway. We're like on these really weird back roads.
I'm just gonna run you over. The fuck? Get out of the road.
So yeah, it's kind of sketch right now, and we got 19 miles to go on this road. That's 35 speed limit for 30 minutes.
Yep.
Gonna
be great.
For Zaxby's.
Be worth it for Zaxby's.
Yeah, Zaxby's is always worth it.
Tiana can't even see. Oh, there you are.
There I am.
So we're at in the Zaxby's drive through.
You look so
good. 429 is your change. And would you like a receipt?
No, thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
And here's the single one.
Thank you.
And I'll be right back with that other taco.
All right, thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, y'all. Have a wonderful night.
You too.
Thank you.
Oh my god, that's cute.
Okay, so I don't know why he didn't say anything. So even if I turn to the side, you can see everything. So I don't even. Yeah, so that was weird because he didn't say anything. And last year we went to cookout and they're like, why are you all dressed up?
Oh my god, they laughed at us. It was so funny.
Yeah, but this guy was so cash about it, which is even weirder.
I know. He was like, he wanted to go. He wanted to go, but he had to work at Zaxby's tonight.
He had to work at Zaxby's.
That's why he didn't say. He was just salty because he couldn't go to NC Comic Con.
He's like fucking lucky ass bitches.
Yeah, but now we got Zaxby's.
Larry Wealthy, where are they now? 6 feet under.
But she was granted one more shot. The comments of the Sacred Heart.
So can we talk about how big this Zaxby's drink is for a second? Like, here's my hand. I have a small hand, but still, that's huge. Okay, anyway, so. We got these two prints at the con. Chloe got this one. And then me and Tiana both got this one. And where's the other print that I got here? I got this Young Avengers print. And the guy there was like super duper nice. And I have no clue who what his name is. But he was really, 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 really nice. And we bonded over Billy and Teddy. What's happening? Oh.
I need you to help me
stretch. Oh, Tiana. Nice. This wig is like plastic.
The release.
You gotta find all the bobby pins that you put in.
I can tell my wig hair. My clothes in here? I don't know what my
looks better than. Everyone else's hair.
I think this is the worst one because I put too much hairspray in. And then these lovely things. Okay, yeah, let's just end it with us looking pretty great.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Today was awesome. The whole weekend was really fun. We got to talk to some really awesome, fun people. And it was pretty bomb. Stop.
Yeah, so thanks to everyone that hung out with us and talked to us, and it was just a really, really, really awesome weekend. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so
we'll see you guys in the next one.
Yeah.
We're going to wait Zaxby's.
Zaxby's.